A woman is facing charges after police say they caught her swinging an axe at people in downtown Colorado Springs. It happened near Acacia Park. Officers say the woman refused to drop the axe when they got there. After giving her repeated commands, they tased her. Police also say she kicked a firefighter and spit in an officer's face during her arrest. Police say no one was hurt.